Just come home. Don't let go. Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilondoloze, uhambe nami, zungangishilana, Jerusalema, ikayalami, ilondoloze, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Daoyami, alikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. Daoyami, alikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze.
I have no idea I was doing this speech till 5 minutes ago. So this should be very interesting. We'll start off with our war cry. A guy that you met, Rudy.
Sheesh!
My first experience at Crawford, coming from a totally different environment, was a very drastic change. Within the first week, I was in Miss Jenny's office.
And the second,
and the third. And from where I was to where I've come, in terms of behavior, posture, and how I carry myself, everything is due to how Crawford's mindset is that. That makes any sense. We've all come a long way from meeting new friends, seeing a lot of talent, like the people who have just performed here, both Abby and Andrew, and the dancers, of course, like the teachers. You have us meet. I didn't want to faint, but can we give them a round of applause? But overall, from meeting teachers who you basically become best friends with, to finding out now your actual purpose in life, this checkpoint is where it gets started. I hate to break it to a lot of people, including myself, but from here is where the struggle actually begins. So let's all look forward to the next years of our life and see where we end up. I thank you all for coming out today, and it's great to have you all.
Thank you. Hi. Crawford is a roller coaster. Yeah. I've been in Miss Jenny's office a lot. And Miss Amanda's. Yeah. But it's been fine. Yeah. Just happy to meet all of you. Yeah. Bye.
So right now, it's when we have a special awards.
Thank you, Jeff. Indeed, it's a great evening, and it's exciting to see each and every one of you dressed really smart, really smart and excited for the evening. All right, so I'm here to read the special awards, and they are indeed special. All right, so my first special award goes to the most popular student. The most popular box goes to Keza. The next special award goes to the most talented student in Year-11, and their name happy, may you keep soaring high. The most inspirational award goes to the most The next award goes to a student who is the most well groomed.
Every single one of you is going to be successful. No matter what your interests are, no matter what you did at school, you are destined for absolute success. So just grasp it with both hands, enjoy the journey, and never give up.
But all I can say to echo what Ms. Vanessa said, you are going far. We can see that, and we are so proud of you. It's just amazing to see the steps, how you've grown from when you joined us in year 9, Jeff here.
Yes. Oh gosh,
it's just an amazing journey. And we are very proud of who you've become. So all the best in what you're doing. And we just say, see you again. It's not a goodbye.
And I'm truly proud of each one of you. Seeing the journey you have taken and the people you have become, I'm proud.
We are looking forward to your 2013. It will be well.
Keep moving. I know you got me. I know you got me.
Really difficult for you guys. It was difficult for your teachers. And as much as what you might not believe it, your teachers stress more than what you stress and your parents stress. Because when you start as a teacher, we want to see our students achieve. We want to be able to go and spend that time with our students and see them excel. So when your teachers put pressure on you, it's not because they don't like you, it's because they want you to make a success, and they want you to enjoy that journey. So I know that the people sitting here, many of the people sitting here on my left, they've been through a stressful time. Starting a new school, we weren't known, all right, and you had to trust us that we were doing what we were supposed to do. And the teachers have done a really sterling job. It has not been easy with COVID. It has not been easy. We didn't go into teaching to teach online. We went into teaching because we enjoy spending time with young people or with children. So I think firstly we can just give our teachers a round of applause for the sterling job they have done. And then the train took off again and it came to a stop again and you guys had to go online again. So it hasn't been an easy journey for you. But your life, as somebody said earlier, and I thought that was very wise, Jeff, I don't know if it was you that said it, that your life is really only starting now. It might have been Kaiser. I was like, wow, there's some profound words coming from Kaiser. But Kaiser, that is so true. Because your journey really starts now. You've written the international senior certificate, and it's a general certificate. Many thousands of students around the world have written that same international exam. But now you go into a session in your life where you are working entirely for yourself. fact, you have chosen your subjects that you that are interest you're interested in. You have chosen subjects that will take you to the next level. And that journey starts with A-levels. And I know that some of the students will be leaving us. And I want to say thank you. Thank you for being part of Crawford. Thank you for what you have contributed in whatever area. Whether it was sports, whether it was just living the values of our school, just making the best of every opportunity that came your way. And I really wish you all the best at the school that you have chosen to go forward, or whatever pathway you've chosen, because that is natural. Many of you are going to be coming back to school, and there are going to be many friends that will be joining you, new people, that will start with A-levels, and will start in September. You are in a changing world here in Evans. And when I say a changing world, you can have as much knowledge as what you can possibly exist and have in your head and carry around. But if you don't have resilience, you don't have persistence, you don't have perseverance, and if you're not flexible, and if you cannot work with people, and if you're not able to change and adapt, your world is going to be a difficult world in the future. Because knowledge is at the fingertips. If we want to know something, we will Google it. But do we have the skills to apply that knowledge? And I really hope that when you leave Crawford, if you're coming back, and when you leave, or if you're leaving now, that you've carried some of those skills across. Make yourself invaluable wherever you go. But the most important thing, always have positive attitude. Because if somebody has a positive attitude, you can do anything with that person. If you've got somebody who has a negative attitude, you cannot teach them anything. So it's so important to think about yourself, where are you going, what are you doing, what skills do you want to have, and take that opportunity. That is really, really important. I wish you all the best, and I thank you for making our school such a special place. Crawford is about diversity. Our values spell diverse. And I think we have got a seriously diverse group here. We have got great academics, we have got great singers, great dancers, we have got great people here. And that is what Crawford's about, is making each child see their potential. And each student, you're not children anymore, you're young adults now. And I really wish you all the best. Thank you very much.